July 10th marks the day hip-hop tragically lost Hussein Fatal, member of Tupac Shakur's legendary Outlaws. Bruce Washington, also known as Hussein Fatal, lost his life in a car accident in Atlanta on July 10, 2015. Fatal left a legacy behind and was well respected in the hip-hop community on the mic and as a human being. Making his mark on Tupac's classic hits along with the Outlaws, Hussein Fatal also proved to be a force on the mic as a solo artist. From his debut album In the Line of Fire to his final album released in 2018, Legendary Status. Yo, been there, did that, shot him up, grime move, four down bricks, I done got him up. Young Noble, member of the Outlaws and childhood friend of Hussein Fatal, took to Instagram Saturday morning, praising his dear friend. On this day, July 10, 2015, God called home Bruce Washington, aka Hussein Fatal. He was a father, a son, and a big brother to myself and many others. One of the realest, craziest, and funniest dudes you could ever meet in your life. As stated by Young Noble, Fatal was indeed one of the funniest dudes you could ever meet. Although in the 1990s, Tupac and the Outlaws put fear in the hip-hop world, amongst themselves and their loved ones, they were very playful and comedians.
Hold on, here's another one. We was on Melrose Place in Cali, and I seen, we was in some shop, and I seen a lookalike Janet Jackson and shit, so I let her walk by, right? I ain't say nothing because I ain't want to be all starstruck and shit. I ain't want to tell him he's going to be like, starstruck. So like 3 minutes passed, I'm like, yo, I think I just saw Janet Jackson. And then he turned around like, where'd she go? He like, why the f*** you tell me where she was at? He's stupid motherfucker. Yo, he went and chased this lady down, and it was a lookalike, yo, that was funny.
Before his passing, Hussein Fatal was able to complete his autobiography, Journey with an Outlaw. In the book released in 2019, Fatal goes in depth about his journey from his childhood in Mount Clair, New Jersey, to life as a hip-hop artist making classic hits with Tupac and the Outlaws. Hussein Fatal is forever missed and loved by millions of fans worldwide. In an interview with Vlad TV, Outlaws member Idi Amin called Fatal's loss a big blow.
I want him to get his credit as an MC. He was a solid member of our crew, a solid member of our crew to this day, especially as far as turning your life around and really going from the bottom and working your way back. Had an excellent relationship with his daughters, you know what I mean? He loved his children, you know what I mean? His people loved him. Like, he was well loved, man, so this is a big blow.
Let us know in the comments below, what is your favorite Hussein Fatal moment of all time, or what is your favorite Hussein Fatal song of all time? And as always, like the video and subscribe for all the latest hip-hop news.